Amir Or was born in Tel Aviv in 1956, and he is the author of 10 volumes of poetry in Hebrew. His latest books are The Museum of Time, Heart Beast, and Prophecy of the Madman. His poems, translated into more than 40 languages, have appeared in anthologies, poetry journals, as well as in 13 books in Europe and America. Or is the recipient of Israeli International Poetry Awards, including the Piares Tribute, for having made, quote, a significant contribution to modern world poetry, unquote, the Fulbright Award for Writers, the Bernstein Prize, the Levy Escott Prize, Prime Minister's Poetry Prize, the Onemuni Literary Prize of the Tetovo Poetry Festival. He was also awarded several poetry fellowships, among them from Ivy University, the Center of Jewish Hebrew Studies at the University of Oxford, the Literatie Colloquium Berlin, and the Hybrid Gold Foundation Ireland, and the Hawthorne Castle Scotland, I'm sorry. He translated into Hebrew 8 prose and poetry books, including the Gospel of Thomas, Stories of Mahabharata, and the Limb Losing Desire, an anthology of erotic Greek poetry.
The first poem I'll read to you is dedicated to language itself, and it's about the kind of language. I'll read it in Hebrew, the language of King David and the prophets. Asafa omeret. Asafa omeret, me'achorei asafa omedet safa. Safa yakevot, akubim isham. Asafa omeret. שמע, עכשיו, אתה מקשיב? היה פה הד. קח את השתיקה, ונסה לשתוק. קח את המילים, ונסה לדבר. מעבר לשפה, השפה היא פצע, שממנו ניגר וניגר העולם. השפה אומרת, יש, אין. יש, אין. השפה אומרת, אני. השפה אומרת, בוא, נדבר אותך. בוא, נמשש אותך, בוא, תגיד שאמרת. Thank you. The second poem I'm going to read is dedicated to the family of my grandparents that perished in the Holocaust. In this poem, I try to understand the Nazi mind, this murderer mind, on human terms, however distorted. And I give the mic to an ex-Nazi officer that I meet, let's say, with some Bavarian beer powder. Just one word about translation, maybe we should, you know, Arbeit macht frei is labor liberates, work makes you free. This was written at the entrance of Auschwitz. And of course, nobody worked there. They went straight to the guest chambers. Bira. L'retzach ha-mushlam en sibot, amar. L'retzach ha-mushlam darush objekt mushlam, כמו שהיה אז, באושוויץ. לא המשרפות כמובן, אלא כמו אחר כך, מחוץ לשעות העבודה, אמר, והשתתק. מביט בקצף, ולא כן. הרצח המושלם הוא אהבה, אמר. הרצח המושלם לא מבקש דבר מושלם, רק לתת, כפי יכולתך. אפילו בזיכרון אלפיתה, החיים עדיין נצח. אפילו האילנות שירסלו את היד, אפילו השתן שנפל כמו חסד על הבשר הקר, אפילו העקב שהאיר עוד אין סוף. אפילו השקט, אמר, מביט בקצף. נכון, עבודה הגונה משחררת הרבה, אבל רצח מושלם אינו מאבד אפילו טיפה אחת. כמו שפתיים של ילד, הסביר, כמו חול וקצף, כמו שאתה שומע, שותה ושומע. is a kind of a chat with Cavafis, famous poem, Waiting for the Barbarians. In Cavafis' poem, the barbarians that could be a kind of solution to a decadent society never come. In my poem, they do come, and you can see where they come from. Maybe it's very relevant today with what happened today in Athens. The Barbarians, round two. לא לשב חיכינו לברברים, לא לשב נקהלנו בחיכר העיר, לא לשב נבשו גדולנו את בגדי כבודם ושיננו את נאומם לכבוד המאורע, לא לשב ניתצנו מקדשנו ובנינו אחרים לעיניהם, כדת שרפנו את ספרנו אשר אין חפץ בם לאנשים כאלה, כדבר הנבואה באו הברברים ונטלו מיד המלך את מפתחות העיר, אך בבואם לבשו לבוש כלבוש הארץ, ומנהגם היה מנהג המדינה. וכשציוו עלינו בלשוננו, לא ידענו עוד מתי באו הברברים.
In love relationship, we need to maintain this gap, this tension,
that we need to bridge every time again and again with our lovers, because you know, if we come too close together, we become very good friends, you know, like brother and sister, but passion is not really there anymore. Come, let's make love, not reality. I've got no strength left to die and die. This otherness, yours and mine, is less dangerous. No, don't even try to understand me. On the contrary, treat me like an enemy. Spy on me nimbly. Be alert. Write down all the guard posts, all the secret messages, the accomplices, the assassins. In short, prepare as much as you can. Later, the die will be cast, and it will be no longer clear who is the double agent and what is the motive for murder and who tore up the game board. Neither will it be clear whose report is above, full stop. Read again, read between the lines, recode, destroy all evidence. Ready? Come then, let's make love.
Longer poem called Elamor Proof. It's a chapter from a book length poem called Poem. And this chapter is called More.
So I don't even look at you, but prefer the window. And the eye, dappled black and gray, is zooming in to discover the broken outlines of a growth whose heart is one and invisible. Like an elephant's dry skin, grooved with islands. Ancient, the olive tree gathers its folds into a concavity of old shadow-sunken curves, returns to stretch in ridges roughened by the sun's touches. There, above a hump of a peak, a baby leans towards a breast, a rusty nail. Beyond this, I don't look, don't think. How can I think about the leaves turning silver outside in the twilight, about the sky above them, above my gaze? How can I think about infinity and the void now, when you are about to die? And as you are about to die, how can I not think about you? How? Think perhaps about loved ones who haven't yet been. Maybe even about those who are alive. Think that even in this, there is still a thought about you and even believe it. Can I be that strong only because of what you've done to me now, because you are dead? Tomorrow, I'll write you a few words, an epitaph, or at least a note. Something poetic, for example, here lies a dancer. And if this isn't enough to bury you, I'll elaborate for sure. Water me, I'll write on the marble. Water me. I'm thirsty. Water me and not with water. Water me and not with clear logic. Water me
and not with a name. Water me, and not with wine. Water me and nothing else. Water me. Beauty won't do. Love won't do. God won't do. Even this life won't do. Nor any life. Water me. I'm thirsty. Cat. Two cats in the cream bowl. By the meow you may tell cat from cream. Silence will tell cat from cat. Cream said, pleasure, death, a black cat.
The last poem is a haiku. I'll read it twice in Hebrew and Jewish.
ריקות לבסוף. אף נוצה לא נותרה עוד בחלפי העולם. ריקות לבסוף. אף נוצה לא נותרה עוד בחלפי העולם. Emptiness at last. Not a feather is left on the wings of the world. Emptiness at last. Not a feather is left on